Queen of Hearts by Juice Newton, but also by Dave Edmunds. Put it out at the same time. If I do that one again, I will have to do it in a lower key with that particular